Hey everybody, I hope you're all having a nice day or night, whichever one. I'm ready to get started on this now. Well, actually, I don't think I'm going to be working on the animation. Let's go back to my, back to this. We can work on this drawing a little bit. I'm just here for an hour to, this stream is just to celebrate New Year's a little bit. Maybe I can, maybe somebody will show up and I can chill with them for a bit. We'll see. Until then, I'll just work on this and just talk all your ears off. I forgot to put my gloves on. I got them on now, so it's fine. Oh, there it is. I didn't know where my pen was. I was about to go looking for it. Dude, I'm so freaking late to the show. So many cool artists that I really like already have VTuber models now. I'm taking forever to make mine. Of course, I stopped working on it like maybe a week ago or two. Basically, it's my fault. But, you know. I'll be right back. I gotta look at something. Okay, I'm back. Sorry I was gone for so long. I need to stop wasting time now, devoting all my time to this. I'm just trying to get a good sense of a good sense of being. Okay. This is looking pretty good. I'll finish that later. Maybe I can go ahead and try coloring. I already know what I'm going to do with the pants. I'm trying to think of a good color for the shirt. I'm thinking a light color, but I don't know what. Oh, hey! Oh, hey, Josh. What's up? It's going pretty alright. Let me move this here so I can actually see you. Happy New Year's, by the way. Josh, still there? Oh, there you are. Well, yeah, but it's New Year's Eve today, isn't it? Plus, I'm not going to be streaming till New Year's, so I have to say it anyway. I'm just streaming for an hour, and to say Happy New Year's to people who show up. Anyway, what have you been doing? Had any new ideas? What the? Oh, really? I've had a few ideas myself. I started this animation that I still need to finish. I like the very subtle finger movements, but I need to stop the pinky from shrinking. That can be fixed pretty easily though. Also, I've been working on this. It's gonna be like a promotional poster for the game I want to make, but it's a little rough right now. I'm gonna clean it up once I'm done with everything. I'm just thinking about what I have here right now. I still gotta fix a few things. Actually, I gotta fix a lot of it. I'm not too sure what I'm gonna use exactly to fill in all the negative space. Maybe I'll just like... I think I'll just fill it all in with like backgrounds and just sort of have them connect. Like, end where the other background starts, right? That's kind of what I have right here with these two. I'm probably gonna have to make it a little bigger or something. Oh no, I'm never gonna stop doing stuff on paper. Right now, I'm not doing anything on stream on paper because... Well, I like using my laptop to stream. If I don't use my laptop, I like having music, on my streams. Sorry, I was focusing on something else. I like having music on my streams, but I have to use my TV for that, and, that always sounds bad. So, for now, yeah. I have a camera that I can use to stream physical stuff, but my computer isn't strong enough for that. So it's like super choppy. So better I just do it here. Plus, I'm getting a lot of... I want to learn a lot more with like digital art anyway. But yeah, I'm still doing paper stuff off stream. Actually, I'm doing paper stuff way more than digital art. Oh god, you've been gone for a while, haven't you, Josh? Yeah, that thing's gone. I mentioned before I was just taking care of it for a little bit. We gave it back like the third day, I think, and we never saw it again. The owner's doing their own thing now. Hopefully they're all right. Yeah, I have a lot of work to do on this one. Right now, this one's probably at its best compared to the others. There we go. I feel like I've got the detail down really well on this one. But there's still a lot I need to figure out with this one. Like texture-wise. I don't want the colors to be so flat, you know what I mean? A lot of it's very flat. But I'll figure that all out later. Right now I'm just working on this drawing anyway. Yeah, I've seen Chainsaw Man. It's really good. He'll probably be waiting a while for the dub to come out. So far, I'm enjoying the voices. They're all doing a pretty good job.
Purple. I didn't even think about that.
My bad. Oh, wrong one. There we go. Too dark. Oh yeah. So Josh, are you doing anything for New Year's? Anything in particular? Sorry, I keep zoning out. I'm getting really focused. Yeah, I'm not doing too much either. I just thought it'd be nice to do a little stream, and then go off and spend some time with some people who are over here right now. Did I already ask what you've been doing since you were gone? If I did, I forgot.
What's a good color?
Oh, I see. Yeah, I feel that. I hardly have time to be on Twitch myself with working and stuff. The most time I can really give it is an hour. That's about it. I'll leave that for now, but I'm good. Probably gonna change it to something else. Yeah, I understand. I can get art block too sometimes. I like having streams for that. Streams gives me something specific to work on, so I at least have something to draw for the day. But for the last like week, I think I haven't really been drawing anything on my note cards. Today though, I actually got a few drawings done. I thought about posting them on Twitter. I updated a character for the game I want to make. One of the characters. I wanted to change just one thing specifically, but then I ended up changing a couple things. I should really start uploading to Instagram. I don't know why I don't. I just never think about it. Well, I just said why I don't, didn't I? Oh, okay. See you later, Josh. It was nice getting to talk to you. And, yeah, happy early new year. I hope you get out of your writer's block. Well, that was really nice.
I haven't gotten to talk to Josh in a while.
Yeah, leather shoes might be nice. I think I'll stick with that. I gotta think of a better shirt though. That's a big problem. I'm not too sure. Maybe a bright yellow shirt. I'll try that. Oh, sorry, I just breathed on the mic. Okay, that's not bad. It might be a little too dark. Let me lift it up a little bit. Like there. Let's try that. Do I? Yeah, that's I think that shadow's still a little too dark. Way too dark. Let's keep that. I'm looking at all the parts where I somehow put purple. I don't even remember drawing here when I had purple on, but I guess I gotta fix that too. Oh well. It's fine. It'll be easy to fix that. Okay.
That's what the pink is, never mind. There we go. Merge. There we go.
There we go. I don't know what eye color she should have. I'm gonna
go over here.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Alright, I still got 3 minutes left. I can figure out something else to add to this. I might change the shirt again. We'll see. I'm not too sure what else to do. Oh yeah! Yeah, I almost forgot about the eyes. I gotta get real close for that. Real close. Okay. What a well-drawn eye. Oh, it's beautiful. I'm actually, I'm gonna fix the line work real quick, then I'm gonna color the eye. Because it's a little messy.
Let's not do that. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
Oh, hi. What's up? Nuts, you still there? I guess he just showed up and left. Alright. Okay. Whoops. Okay. You know, it's looking pretty good. I'm good to end off on this right now. For now. Yeah, I think I had a few things to talk about, but I sort of got really focused on this drawing. Oh well. Well, anyway, I'm gonna go off now and do New Year's with some people. But I hope all of you have a good New Year's. Good old New Year's. What the hell am I doing? And I guess I'll see you all next year. Sorry, I keep getting distracted. I'm just trying, add more things to this. All right, I'm gonna go off now. I'll see you all later. I hope you all have a... I hope you all had a good year. It was a little boring for me. I got to do a few pretty neat things, though. So, not too bad. And, yeah. I'll see you all next year. Bye. Happy New Year's.